4 screws in the user manual. First, we will start by putting in the lens, making sure that the screw part or the pin is on the inside of it. And same we are going to do with the other part as well. Now we'll start by placing the foot, making sure that the whole end is where the pin is and locking it securely. Same is what we're going to repeat with the other end as well. Now, by taking the longer screw, we are going to screw it to the both ends of the foot. You'll find a small hole both the ends. Now, we're going to install the footrest. So, we are going to install it from the back of it, making sure that we lock it properly to both ends. And with a gentle push, it will be on its place. Now, in the user manual, we will find 2 smaller screws, and this is the place where we're installing, so that by no chance the footrest comes out during any of it. Now, we'll place in the chair. Now, we'll start by inserting the pins. The lower part of the pins, or the lower pins, will be going to the lowest part of the chair. Now we'll go with the upper part of it. So it can be adjusted as per your baby's height. If your baby is small, you can insert it into the lower end, and if the baby is taller a bit, you can insert it to the upper side. Now we'll position it as per we have positioned it in the prior one. So if you have selected the upper part, it will go in the upper side, and if you have selected the lower part, it will go in the lower side. So the last part will be putting in the seat. The food tray has a push and drag lock. So you're going to push the tray and you're going to drag it to the position where you want it to be. That's it, folks. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure that you wait on for the review part of it. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.